There are many Canva alternatives that you don't know about. You have to know right now for making your posts on social media and your YouTube thumbnails. Let's get this started. And now let's begin with the first website for today. That is glorify.com. Glorify.com, the ultimate design tool for all your e-com images. Here you can create your posts on social media, whatever it is, Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, and so on. So after making here a free account on Glorify, and if you have a look at pricing plans on glorify.com, you'll find this amazing free plan. Okay, so you can click over this one, start for free, and then you can insert your details like your name, email, password, and so on. So you can like this one, okay, your email, password, and now you have to insert some details about your team like your role. So we can select as a designer, team name, this one, team size, 1, 2, 3. How did you hear about Glorify? So you can select from a friend, it's me. Okay, and what design tool do you use? So you can select Canva. Okay, and continue. Here you can upload your icon. You can insert here your brand name. Okay, and continue. Team members, skip for now. You can here integrate your account with any of these platforms. So for now, we can skip it. Okay. And now let's go together to your dashboard on glorify.com. And that's it. Before here on Glorify, you can create your posts on social media effectively and professionally. And honestly, the best thing here on Glorify, you can create what's so called mockup scene. And the mockup scene is a picture or an image that consists of more than one item to persuade your customers with the main item. For example, if you want to promote a t-shirt, so you can include in this mockup scene or this image some other coordinated items like jeans, pair of shoes, sunglasses, and so on. Okay, to show the beauty of your design and your product. So here you will find a lot of categories like image, infographics, album cover, and other for social media platforms. And here, mockup scene, as I said. Here you can create professional mockup scene, attractive mockup scene to promote your items, whatever they are. T-shirt, puddles, tags, iPhones, some other jars, magazines for cola cans, and so on, to promote your brand and your design and your product professionally. Perfect. And of course, I have talked about this amazing website in details in a previous video. You'll find this video below in the description box. So the first website for today at Canva alternative is glorify.com. And now let's do the next website for today. That is pablo.puffer.com. pablo.puffer.com. It's powered by Puffer, one of the leading Instagram marketing tool, and then you can use this amazing tool to create an amazing post for social media. It's a simple one. So here you can create your background image here from over 600,000 images without any copyright. Okay, free royalty stock photos. Okay, so we can search for something, anything like fitness, yoga, sport, and so on. Okay, or you can upload yours from this button, and then you can select your size of this photo according to your social media platform. So you can make it for Instagram, square, and for tall for Pinterest, and so on. Okay, so we can select this one example, as you see. Okay, and here you can add some filters and some editing tools on this photo. Perfect. Here you can add some quotes, some things, some texts. Okay, so we can select this one as a header. Okay, and here you can find up here a lot of editing tools like font, change its size, color, and so on. Okay, perfect. Here you can insert your logo and your graphic of your business and your account. And when you are done, just you can share and download your post. Okay. Okay. So the second website for today is pablo.puffer.com. And now let's head to the third website for today. That is easel.com. easel.com. One of the best Canva alternatives out there to create your posts on social media and your YouTube thumbnails. And of course, you can use this amazing website for free, okay? Perfect. So after making a free account here on easel.com, just you can go to this dashboard. And as I said before, here you'll find a lot of categories to make your post on different platforms of social media. Like you'll find you can make Instagram post, portrait, Facebook, advert, Facebook cover, Pinterest short, and Pinterest mid. Here you'll find two different dimensions of Pinterest pins. And honestly, I prefer this type, this vertical one, because it's more noticeable on Pinterest among all other pins to promote your products, to promote your articles, and so on. That grabs more attention, okay? Okay, and of course, you can here make YouTube thumbnails. And after selecting one of these beautiful categories, you'll find here a lot of done-for-you templates, attractive ones in different fields and different topics to create your YouTube thumbnails and your posts, as you see. So for example, if we select one of these beautiful ones like this one to edit and make your YouTube thumbnail by using easel.com, edit design, okay, quickly and simply, here you can make your professional YouTube thumbnail. And honestly, the best thing here on easel.com, here you will find this template is divided into many layers. So you can customize and edit every single layer individually. And for sure, it's unlike on Canva that sometimes you can't edit one layer or one element because it's hidden by something else or integrated by something else. But here you'll find this one layers. Just you can select every single layer you want to edit, like header, as you see, or in the front page, like solid square text URL. So you can make that, for example, okay, as you see, finances, it's a photo, post, background, and so on. Okay, or you can change this background or edit. You can mask this rays, or you can make it show up as you see, okay? Okay. And of course, you'll find here a big library of images and videos and elements to make your post and your YouTube thumbnail stand out. And when you are done, just you can download this for free. So the third website for today is easel.com. And now let's jump to the next website for today. That is simplified.com. Simplified.com. It's a wonderful website that combines three tasks. Here on Simplified, you can make and generate copies for social media campaigns. And you can also, by using Simplified, you can create your graphic design for social media platforms. And of course, you can make scheduling your posts directly to your social media accounts. Three on one and for free. This amazing website, simplified.com. And for sure, I talked about this amazing website in detail in the previous video. You'll find this video below in the description box. And after creating a free account here on simplified.com, you can go to this dashboard and here you can create graphic design, create a video or artificial intelligence, writing your copies to social media campaigns and social media publishing, okay, as you see. And now let's go together to the next website for today. That is Vesta Create. And of course, Vesta Create was formerly Crillo.com. And so to speak, Vesta Create is the biggest competitor to Canva.com because here you will find a lot of features and a lot of templates similar to Canva. So here you can make your posts on social media, Pinterest, Instagram, YouTube thumbnails. And here you will find a lot of features. For example, we can select this one, okay, to create a YouTube thumbnail using many templates and many elements and the photos and objects and so on, as you see. And one of the best features here on Vesta Create that is for free. So you can go together to photo, okay, and select one of these beautiful photos like this one, okay. And here you can remove the background of this image for free. like we can do on Canva. It's allowed only for pro Canva users. But here on Vista Create, you can remove this background for free just in few seconds. Let's try it. So you can find up here this feature, remove background. So click over that. And just in few seconds, it processing to remove this background professionally and effectively. As you see, this amazing result after removal, the background, as you see. Okay. And of course, there is another thing that would blow your mind here on Vista Create. That is, here on Vista Create, you can download your design and your post with a transparent background. And of course, this amazing feature is for people who are working on print on demand business. Because on print on demand platform like Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, Spreadshirt, you are required to upload your design's PNG with a transparent background. So we can make a second page here, for example, and we can add anything here quickly like text. Okay, you will find this amazing feature, photo text. You can make a mask on your text. Okay, quickly, as you see, for example, perfect. And now we can go this one to download this design. And you will find this amazing feature, BNG transparent. Export this design without any colored background. So download it. Okay, and you can do that for free. Okay. So this amazing website is Vista Create. And now let's jump to the next website. That is vesma.co. And of course, vesma.co is one of the best platforms here to create beautiful posts on social media and YouTube thumbnails. Okay, and of course, you can use that for free. Okay, so if you have a look at pricing plans on vesma.co, here you can find this basic plan free forever. Okay, now let's go together to the next website. That is snappa.com. It's a simple and a beautiful platform to create your posts quickly and professionally. So you can use this amazing website, snappa.com, for free. Okay. And now let's go together to the last website for today. That is youtsignfromthatsuit.com. And unfortunately, this amazing website recently has been turned into a paid tool. So you'll find here it's a bit too, so you have to sign up just for $12 per month or for lifetime deal. That's it, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.